And welcome back to Let's Play Stardew Valley. How's my luck gonna be today? Neutral. Alright, let's get to work. Anyways, oh, wheat's done. But I'm gonna need my scythe. Now the real question is, do I sell this wheat or do I give it to the community center? I don't need it for the summer crops. But I believe I need it for the fodder bundle. Yep, I need 10 of them. You know what? I'm gonna sell this first crop. We need the money more than we need the community center stuff. Plus, we can just grow wheat later anyways. Although now I do have room to plant more stuff. Problem is, I don't think I can actually afford any more stuff right now. I think I'll check the general store later. But yeah, I do want to plant something in there. I don't want the space to go to waste. Probably have to be something cheap, like maybe more wheat. We'll see. Anyways, let's get everything watered. I do want to also go check on my new chicken. Turnip should be grazing by herself if chicks need to graze. I don't remember if you have to feed baby chickens in this game. I think you do. Oh, I'm out of water. Here, I'll finish up here later. So yeah. There she is! Isn't she adorable? Also, always remember to close the gate. They will try to escape if you don't. How are you doing? You're fine. But yeah, she has a ton of grass to graze on, at least. And as long as we keep that door open, she'll just come and go as she pleases. Which is fine. There's honestly never a reason to close that door, unless you actually do want to keep them inside for some reason. Maybe you're trying. Oh, actually, I do know a reason why I would want to do that. If I want to, like, redo their entire area, I usually close the door so they don't try to get out and, like, wander around the farm. Because if they get out of that little gated area, she will pretty much just wander all over the place. They always do find their way back into the barn at the end, though. So it's not that bad. Still, I'd rather not have my animals, like, wandering into the really thick forest on this side of the farm. Here, let's water this for now. Oh, facing the wrong way. Still facing the wrong way. Alright, we're good. Also, it is Friday. I wonder if the cart lady has anything good today. I probably won't be able to afford anything, but you never know. Also, I still need to find Leia. Let's see, who else can I give a gift to? Not Marnie, she's maxed out. Alright, yeah, we're not really friends with anyone yet. We should probably fix that. I think I'm just gonna collect as many flowers as I can find. And then I'm just gonna use the flowers to just give to people randomly. Most people in the game tend to like flowers. They also tend to like coffee a lot. Seems like coffee is a really good, like, general gift for everyone. I don't think anyone hates coffee in this game. Except maybe the kids. Alright, what do you have? Ooh, a sea cucumber. Coffee. You do have a snail for 900 gold. No, thank you. Honey, slime. Oh my god, 1,000 for slime. No. Yeah, we can't afford anything right now. Although, I think we could use a sea cucumber. Never mind, we don't need a sea cucumber. Or do we? Where's the ocean fish? Nope. Nope. Oh, I forgot to go night fishing. I think I'll do that today then. No, I thought we need. No, we don't need a sea cucumber. Alright, let's see. Is Leia around? We do want. I do want to give her one more salmon berry for the week. Also, I want to keep my eye out for flowers. How many do I have on me? Two. Don't see her around. Maybe she's inside her house right now. Yep, there she is. But I do treat it with respect, even though I pick everything I find. Have a salmon berry. Eventually, I'll be able to afford to give her salad every day. Right now, though, we are kind of on a really tight budget. And unfortunately, wheat doesn't sell for very much. Also, anything in the trash? Oh, speaking of wheat, what else do I need for the summer crops? I didn't really even think about this. I need a hot pepper and a tomato. Alright, in that case, I think I'm gonna plant some hot peppers. Both those crops regrow though, so I do want to get both of them eventually. No new quests today. Alright, can I afford peppers? Four, five. Okay, we can afford just enough peppers. And one tomato. I'll keep the tomato just in case I actually really do need it for the bundle. Anything good in the trash? Nope. I swear, once fall comes around, my fields will actually look like normal fields and not like one giant hodgepodge of random stuff. Also, I see worms. Anything good? And another lost book. One of these days I should actually go look at all my lost books I picked up. And plenty of sweet peas. Oh, we finished that bundle already, right? Where is it? Yeah, we did. Alright, we're good. Anyways, I'm just gonna get everything planted and then I'll probably head to the mines for a while. I do want to start collecting some more iron. So this will be my pepper field. And then I think I'll just plant the corn up here. Make just like a random row of, random crops. Let's get some fertilizer. Tomatoes, seeds, and water. Actually, before we head to the mines, let me drop off everything. I'm gonna need to build a second chest at some point. Probably sooner rather than later. Oh, and you donate this one, don't I? Did I forget to donate that one? Not here. Where is the red mushroom? It might be under foreign or exotic foraging. Yeah, it's right there. All right, I'll remember to donate that one. Let's see, what else can I drop off? I don't need the flowers. Oop, nope, put that back. Clay, coal, watering can. Oh, I'm out of room. Yeah, I think I'm gonna build a second chest at some point. Oh, let me go check my mushroom farm too. Or mushroom cave. Anything good? Not yet. They are still growing mushrooms. Alright, we're good. Time to head to the mines. I probably should have brought bombs with me. Oh well, I'm here for iron more than progress today. Because I do want to start saving up iron. I need to start upgrading all of my tools at some point. Fiberglass rod isn't immediately upgraded. You don't upgrade your fishing rod like the other tools. My hoe can honestly wait on its upgrade. My pickaxe could be upgraded soon. Well, once I have the money and materials. Anyways, off to 440. Oh, I also want to go fishing down here at some point. Maybe once I find some iron. Oh, there's no iron on this floor. Let's see if we can make it down to 45. Oh, frozen geode. Have we found a frozen geode before? I don't think we have. Hmm. I am not finding the stairs today, apparently. Okay, it's gonna be under the last one, isn't it? Nope, there it is. Second to last one, close enough. Also, we have dust spirits. More coal for me. I think 450 is when we get our next sword upgrade that we don't have to buy. That being said, I am kind of tempted to go buy a new sword at some point. Once we have the money, but honestly, buying a new sword is like the lowest on my priorities list right now. Actually, the next highest on my priority list would be to upgrade my house. I could use a bigger house and a kitchen. Although a new sword would be really nice. Oh no, come back here. Nope, he's not coming after me. Hmm. Problem is, I think a house house upgrade is 4,000 gold, I want to say. And like 400 pieces of wood. The wood isn't that bad. Oh, jade. We've donated jade before, right? Yes, we have. Oh, I see iron. Let's just grab all the iron we can. And if I don't find the stairs soon, I think I'll just leave. I don't want to make any real progress until after I upgrade my pickaxe. Mostly because it'll take a lot less energy to do. Because right now we're almost exhausted. Oh, we're close to 45. We're nowhere close to 55. Oh, there we go. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, I went to fish too, didn't I? I'll do that next time. Also, theoretically, if we have enough bombs, we don't really need our pickaxe to mine. We just need our pickaxe for stone. And even then, a bomb would probably work still. Oh! A prehistoric skull, huh. I don't think I've ever found that in my original playthrough. I am being really lucky on this file, apparently. Well, that's going straight to the museum. I think they close at 6. Oh, have a flower. Robin, come back. Have a flower. Also, Robin, where are you going? That, like, leads to a dead end. Alright, let's see if we can make it to the museum before they close. The blacksmith is already closed, so we can't break open all these geodes. I'll do that tomorrow. Leia's here. We've already maxed out with her for the week. How about you? Do you want a flower? You're welcome, Haley. And you too, Alex. No, don't eat it. But yeah, I think I'm gonna start trying to make friends with everyone. Do I have anything good for you? Have a piece of- ooh, do I want to sell it? Well, no, have a piece of jade. It matches your hair. Which is green for some reason. I'm going to assume that's natural. Oh, we got a new reward. Is it something for the house? It is. Yep, it's a painting. Night on Eco Hill. I don't know where Eco Hill is, but I think that's actually where we... every time we go to bed. I think that's the background. Oh, more flowers. I think I'll put that, like... I was gonna say over my bed, but you can't see it over my bed. Also, that's gonna clash a bit with the wallpaper now that I think about it. Is there a way to get rid of wallpaper? I kind of miss my bare walls. Probably we probably have to make new wallpaper in order to get rid of the old one. Maybe Robin has some for sale. I'll check with her tomorrow. I also want to double check on my house price. All I know is I'm gonna need wood. I'm gonna need a lot of wood. And let's get some iron going. Hi, Hank. Not only for my house, but I also need wood to make another chest. Because I am out of storage room, apparently. Alright, so how's this look up here? Not bad. Oop, nope, put that back. Alright, that'll do. Oh, I also want to buy a calendar from Robin at some point, but I think that's like 2,000 gold. And clear and sunny all day tomorrow. Alright, time for bed. Unfortunately, yeah, wheat is kind of not worth very much, but it's quick growing. And we need it for a bundle, so why not? Better than nothing. Plus, we can use it to cook later. Alright, iron's good. Yeah, let's get all the wood in my axe out. I think I'm just gonna spend the rest of the day cutting wood. Well, that is after- oh, I forgot my watering can. That is after I visit, what's his face? Clint. And get these geodes broken. And let's put away everything I don't need. Alright, I think we're good. And I will keep everything else. Oh, wheat's done. And I think I'll just keep this wheat to give to the museum. Or not the museum. The museum doesn't display wheat, silly. Give to the community center. We're gonna need 10. Oop, oop. That was a bit of a waste of water. Oh well. I can't wait until we get our sprinkler system going. That means less watering for me. Also, once I can get my entire farm automated, I won't really need to water anything anymore. I will still have to take care of my animals, though. There is no automating that. Although, usually they can just take care of themselves for the most part. As long as you have plenty of food and... Actually, no, they don't need water. Plenty of food. Or plenty of grass. So you don't want to completely rely on grass just because it dies during the winter. And it's not very helpful during the rain. I also want to double check with Rob and see how much a barn is going to cost me. Oh, I'm out of water. I think it's... I want to say 5,000 gold. But don't quote me on that. Also, we have more empty space I need to fill up. I think my chicken's somewhere in this mess. I think I ran into... Oh, wait, no, there she is. Yeah, when they're babies, it's still kind of hard to see them in the giant grass field. They're pretty short. Let's see, 300 gold. I can probably afford some more seeds. Which is, what do I want to plant? Probably tomatoes. Also, I should probably fertilize before I forget. So we're gonna need 3 more wheat. That should be done by the next few days. Oh, that's right, we have starfruit. I do want to get these planted, and we do have a little weird outcropping here. I think I need 2 more. Yeah, I think I'm gonna plant my, I think I'm making my fields look weird, but you know what? Screw it. Starfruit. No new letters for me. Let's go into town. It's Saturday, so our social has not reset yet, right? Nope. Alright, I have some sweet peas to give to people. Anything new up here? No, not really. And then I want to stop by the blacksmith. And Robin. Actually, I'll probably stop by Robin first. She's on the way. Kinda. Maybe I should have just looped around the long way. Also, I need to remember to save money for the blacksmith. What's this? Largemouth bass. Actually, we might be able to do that today. That's a lake fish, I believe. Alright, so I want to make sure I save enough money. How much do I need? So 5 times 25 is 125. So I need to save that much, but seeds are expensive. I just need 6 though. Let's get 3 radishes. You know what? We can get red mushrooms later. And 3 tomatoes. Oh, I'm still short. Have a salmon berry. Or 2. Or 3? There we go. Alright, we're almost out of salmon berries, but that's fine. We can just give Leia, like, flowers or something. Or we can actually just buy a bunch of salad. I am apparently repeating myself. We can just give her, like, flowers or something, and then probably buy a few salads when I have the money. Alright, so Robin, how much is it going to cost to upgrade my... Oh, it's 10,000 gold! That's a lot more than I remembered. And 450 pieces of wood. I want to, but yeah, we can't afford it right now. Anything else? And how much is a barn? 6,000. Eh, that was close. And wood and stone, like always. A well? I never build a well. Stable? A stable is going to be a long-term goal. That's not really that important, and I still don't have any idea what the benefit of having a slime hutch is. And we can upgrade our chicken coop at some point. Not now, though. For now, let's go break on these geodes and be poor. Again. Once all my crops grow in, I am going to make a lot of money. But until then, I am going to be dirt poor for most of the season. That pretty much summarizes how I play this game during my first year. Oh, I see worms. Probably gonna have to go fishing soon. Oh hey, a rusty spoon. That is going straight to the museum. Also, hopefully we can get some jewels that we can sell. And I still need to go try to catch a largemouth bass. Anyways, here you go. What do we have? I'm pretty sure that's new. Actually, everything we're going to find that's jewel-like in the frozen geodes are going to be new. That's not new. That is definitely new. That looks like a mask. Yeah, see, it's like eye holes right there, the mouth hole and like an ear. Did we donate one of those before Sandstone? No, we haven't. All right, we have a bunch of stuff for Gunther then. Here you go. You can have a rusty spoon, whatever this is, whatever this is, and whatever this is. And we didn't get a reward for this time. Oh well, we just got a reward, so it makes sense. All right, so let's go see if we can get a largemouth bass. It's a lake fish, I believe. Oh wait, yeah, it is a lake fish. That's right. I'm pretty sure we can catch one at this point. It might be a bit difficult because our fishing skill is still pretty low. But I believe in us. We can do it. Let's just head up to the lake. I don't think you can catch this one in the river. You're talking about mushrooms. Why are you talking about mushrooms? Have a flower. Actually, yeah, does he actually do anything with our mushroom cave? Or did he just decide to give us random mushrooms for no reason? Because I don't think he ever follows up on his little experiment. That's nice, Linus. I'm gonna go fishing. Alright, let's even get a largemouth bass. Nope, that is seaweed. Or algae, technically. Because this isn't the sea. And that's soda. I would like a fish, please. Oh, here we go. What do we have? Oh, this one's gonna put up a bit of a fight, but nothing too bad. Oh, nope. Stop moving. What are you? You are not a largemouth bass. You are a chub. What are you? You're probably another chub, judging by... I see treasure. Alright, let's go for it. Hopefully we can find a good artifact. Or more bait. That would be nice, too. Nope, you are a bullhead. Oh my god, we found, like, a really good sword. And a oh, wow. Huh. Okay. But yeah, that's actually kind of a really good sword. I have never found this sword before. I have found really good swords from fishing, but not this one. Okay. I am not complaining. Well, mining has just gotten a whole lot easier. Oop, nope. But yeah, you can find some really good stuff from treasure. Or you can find trash. That happens too. Either way, it's always worth it to try to go after the treasure. Unless it makes you miss the fish. Because you don't get to keep the treasure if you don't get the fish. For some reason. Oh, here we go. That's a largemouth bass. Do we have to give it up? Oh no, we get to keep the fish. Good. Because I think we need that for a bundle. No, wait, that's river. Where's lake? Yes, we do. Alright, let's go talk to Willie before we donate it. But yeah, we got a brand new sword. Awesome! I did not expect that at all. And we got some cola. Let's just drink that. I don't want to keep it. You know what? I'm feeling lucky today, even though the TV just told me I was neutral. Let's do some ocean fishing while we're in the area. And by in the area, I mean down near Willie's. Do you need to get anything else? Actually, never mind. I can't get anything else. We have one gold. Who knows? Maybe we'll find some treasure on the beach. Nope. I was hoping for worms. Also, that's not Willie's house. Anyways, he should be at his shop right now. No, he's not. Where is he? I'll probably find him at the bar later. So I'm not gonna worry. Right now, let's do a bit more fishing. I'm feeling lucky. Maybe we'll get some good treasure. Or maybe we'll get nothing but garbage. Who knows? Also, with all those iron bars, I could make... Yeah, that's seaweed. With all those iron bars, I could make a crab trap. I needed 3, right? And then wood. Oh yeah, that's what I was gonna do today, wasn't it? Before I got distracted by fishing. I was gonna cut down more trees. Okay, yeah, we're not getting nothing but seaweed. Screw it, let's go home. I'm gonna go deforest half my farm. Well, as much as I can with how much more energy I have. Oh, there's Willy. Never mind. And we got 100 gold for that. Oh, nope. Wrong quest. There we go. Oh, I should also go donate this to the community center before I forget. Although largemouth bass aren't that rare, but still, I don't want to risk it. Oh, hey, algae. I don't want to risk it. Also, we did get a diamond out of that. A diamond would make a really good gift for people, but I think I'm gonna sell it. We can get diamonds later, and it's worth quite a bit of money. Money that I desperately need. Alright, here we go. Where is it again? The lake fish, right? Yep. What are we missing? We're missing a sturgeon. I think that's a fall fish, I want to say. I was going to go night fishing tonight, but I think I'll wait until like a rainy day. For now, let's head home. I have wood I need to get. And I think I'll do that off screen, actually. So next time on Let's Play Stardew Valley, hopefully our crops start coming in. Because I kind of need the money. So till then.